5, 4, 3.
The Mac Observer's Mac Geek Gab. If you can believe it, show 891 for Monday, September 20th, 2021. And here in the best looking recording studio room in Durham, New Hampshire, is Pilot Pete.
Pilot Pete. Yeah. That's, man, yeah. We were just talking. It's been certainly a pandemic since you've been here, but even more than
22, 23 months since I've been here. Yeah, because I was doing union chairman stuff, and that kept me unbelievably busy and all that. But so if you'll indulge me for about 15 seconds then, Dave, I want to say to the listeners of the Mac Geek Gab, thank you. You guys have kept me included through your shows, your letters, your emails, and all that. You've always included me over these. I have not been forgotten.
And you have not.
It's amazing to me that how much I've been included. So thank you. It's a humbling experience.
I love it when we get emails that say to Dave, John, and hopefully Pilot Pete. Yeah. Right? Like, for those of you though that don't know,
there are new listeners.
There are listeners that have joined in the last 2 years. Believe it or not. Yeah. So Pete is Pete lives local to me. Pete is actually here in my studio in Durham, New Hampshire. Although obviously that's not necessary because John is not, and we've been doing this no problem for 16 and a half years. But Pete is a neighbor and a friend and a Mac Geek Gab listener. And you were here, Pete, before we had a live stream.
Yes.
And before we had a chat room. And so for a long time, especially when your schedule permitted you to be here most often, Pete played the role of...
I was the stupid questioner.
Well, you know,
there are no stupid questions. There's only stupid questioners.
Well,
and I was he.
Fair. Yeah. No, but Pete played that role of
wait a minute, you're a little ahead of me.
You're ahead of me. Yeah, guys, catch me up here.